Nothing on TV today. The same old thing every day. I know, let's go shopping!
Do you want this?
I want the panda! Panda!
That one, right?
Panda box today.
What is that, guys?
It's a little panda that takes your money.
No, sounds like a waste of money. You already got a lot of presents.
We're really not supposed to do this, right?
Sorry, I found it. Is that the one?
Yes.
Came.
To get it in 1 minute.
Let's click.
Password, done.
Oh, this is a heavy package. Oh, and such a late delivery. But they paid $50 extra. That's your special order from Amazon.
Bye. Thank you for the delivery. Stop following me in my head.
Let's see what it says.
Panda box.
And friends? I wonder what's that. Well, here you go. I just gave it to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Lila.
You're welcome. Bye. I'm going to test this thing out. I thought it was going to be a polar bear.
What?
I thought it was going to be a panda.
You ordered this panda box without my permission?
I thought it's gonna be fun, Ma.
Okay, well, let's give it a try. This thing is so big. Oh, Sandy, you wanna try the panda box?
Ooh, my turn.
Panda out.
Oh. That's awesome.
Another one.
Ooh, perfect. The panda, perfect one.
Carry it out.
Wow.
Again. Tiger out.
That's really cool. I like this. You know what? This wasn't a waste of money after all. That's really awesome. The only bad part is it takes up the whole living room. Try again.
I'm gonna let my baby sister try.
Cheetah out. Yeah, that's cute. That's not cool. I love it.
Okay. What's next? I wonder what happens when I try this panda box. Okay.
Your children.
Bye, thanks for watching.
And don't steal your mom's credit card. It's bad.
If you like this video, subscribe and like. Bye.
Bye.